Let's give Grandma a hand. Thank you, Mama. We're not going to go into a lot right now, but we are going to go ahead and start serving lunch. So we're going to ask Brother Joel come up. Joel, one of our ministers over the years, and he's going to ask blessing, and then we're going to let Mother and her table start.
Singing a song with just one small voice, singing sweet and strong. One by one we'll grow and together sing along. And it's true, all the world will be singing.
You're 85 years young. Your strength has kept our family close. Your encouragement has given us all hope. Your faith and devotion to God has showed us all that Jesus is the answer for all our problems and all our sorrows. But most important, for the joy in this life and grief, you have always been positive and uplifting to everyone. To hear your voice is comforting. To be in your presence is peaceful. Mother, God gave you a very special gift, a gift of love to share with all. And that gift has multiplied and touched all here today. We thank you, your children, family, and friends.
Said anyway you want it, that's the way you need it, anyway you want it.
makes all look good to me. Well, I really am rockin', baby. Fine as you can be.
I'm a gambler.